Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today we are back with part four, that's eight, right about four of Detroit Become Human. Now I'm really enjoying this series so far, and I look a bit like a hobbit today, hence the jacket is absolutely freezing, like it's snowing outside. So I wanted to be all warm and cozy. Yeah, we're back with part four of Detroit Become Human. I hope you all enjoy it. I'm just gonna get into it now because why not? I'm gonna put my headphones on, just remembered. Oh my god. I don't know, I can hear something. Woo! Also, this is my PlayStation mug. It's really cute, it's got like all like old games on it. And
it's good to see you again.
It does that when it gets hot. And then when it gets cold, it brings up the PlayStation symbols I've got in the back. I'll show you. When it goes cold. Yeah, I've got a cat using my mouse. Continue. So I need to remember where we got up to. Gaslighter. Just to get her as father. Is this Connor? I don't think it is. Oh. Okay. Find Lieutenant Anderson. Okay. Okay. Anyone around here? Ooh, ah! Triangle. Edward Dempsey. No criminal record, bond 95. Oh, let me do the other person. Jonah Graham. No criminal record. Well done. Jimmy Peterson, he's the owner. Shut your mouth. Derek Myers, security guard, no criminal record. He works for CyberLife.
George, weren't allowed.
Shut up. You work for me. Oh, again, I hate that I can't run.
What's your problem?
Straight at me there. Kim Johan, delivery driver, currently unemployed. Domestic abuse. Wait. Bitch, the fuck. Dennis Ward, narcotic supplier, accountant, unemployed. Who are you, babe? Who are you? Chris Roberts. No criminal record, okay. That's boring. Stigger as father. I just want to scan everyone's faces because I'm actually really intrigued at if they've got a criminal record or not and like who enters this bar. Samuel McCrae, none.
Hey, get out of here.
No. I'm going to look at myself in the mirror. Oof. Yeah, attractive. I'm an android. Can I look? Look? I can't really see much. 31% unemployment rate. When will it stop? Dunno, mate. Through. Dude, why can't you walk through? You are Christopher Gray, DUI. Great. Well, it leaves you, my friend. Lieutenant Hank Anderson. Got him.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is
Fudge, bitch.
I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
Well done, Connor.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just
That's
be
rude.
A good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
No. Reason.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us. I understand that some people are not comfortable.
I didn't know what to press then.
But
I am perfectly back off before I crush you like an empty
Guys.
Beer can.
Let's buy him another drink.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See, that Jim wanted the technology. Make it a double.
Neutral. Okay. Here we are. Hold up. Why is he driving? He's just drank too much and he's driving. How is that allowed? Especially from a police officer, what the hell? Hey? It's just a game. It's just a game. It's just a game.
You wait here.
My instructions are to accompany you to the crime scene, Lieutenant.
Listen, I don't give a fuck about your instructions. I told you to wait here, so you shut the fuck up and you wait here.
Oh, God. Pardon me.
Josh Douglas for Channel 16. Can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Typical DPD. They don't tell us shit.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me.
You bitch.
What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Get it, good.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't going to show.
Yeah, that was the plan until this asshole found me.
So, here's the android, huh?
Very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. The tenant had paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on.
Walk up.
That's when he found the bar.
Fucking hell.
Jesus, that smell was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the car gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Right. let's get some evidence. No fingerprints. Android involvement?
Oh, Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. Which of word do you?
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it?
Got it.
Oh, fucking hell, I can't believe this shit.
Okay, so we've got Carlos Ortiz's. So what did that say? He's been dead for 19 days. The same thing we saw, right? The house with Kara.
Each letter is perfect. It's way too. You need no human rights like this. Chris, turn in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Why is it being weird? Yeah, sampled it 19 days ago. What the fuck?
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked the party. Chris, I want full analysis on the ice.
Nothing there.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
Also, you see what I mean about the mug? So cool. Okay. Let's analyze. Red ice, so shrugged up. He's Carlos, 5'6", he's the same height as me. Think that must really hurt, like, I never want to imagine getting stabbed. Weird, innit? Why is my brain so weird? Fingerprints, criminal record theft and aggregate. Aggregate? That's not even a word. Aggravated assault. Let's reconstruct. What did he do there? So he tripped. Ooh, he was stabbed. Can I? When they came from the kitchen. Okay. Ooh, wait, I want to slower. Okay, so it goes. Ooh, why has it got a mind of its own? Here we go. He's dead.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Oh my gosh. See that one, was it? Can I examine it again? Whoa, bless me. There's something here. dried blood. Okay. Dried blood, okay? Fingerprints, theft, and aggravated assault. There we go. The right word.
What's keeping the car? Pushing her half hour. He's on his way.
Android sex officially there. Sorry, ladies, but plastic can't beat it. Okay, what's the next one? So that's the Eden Club. And then Tick Addict.
Locked on the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time. Deviant took a knife. Deviant was attacked, emotional shock. Okay. Ooh. Deviant took a knife. And he's on the floor. And then proceeded to stab him. The fuck? Religious offering. Who knows? Yes. Okay, let's report to him. Figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started
in the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is,
what exactly happened.
Well, let me tell you, Hank.
I think the victim attacked the android.
The victim attacked the android with
a
bat.
With the bat.
I had to really think about that.
Lines up with the evidence.
Who's the victim?
Android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right?
Square, not circle.
Okay, then what happened?
It's annoying.
The victim fled to
the living room.
The living room.
Sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. It doesn't tell us where the android went.
So weird.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh.
Well, you learned something.
But I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah. Chair.
You'll see.
I'm going to check something.
You'll see, bro.
Check something.
I'd fall off that chair. I'd also need it against the wall. That's creepy, like, why would you have one of those in your attic? Dun dun dun. Thank you. know it's gonna. Look at his little red dog.
I was just defending myself. He was gonna kill me.
Why?
I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Oh, shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now! Come on!
His little face. Where are we? Back with Kara.
Dinner is ready.
Look at all that red eyes. Drugger. Not a good house for you, kid. Let's take the spaghetti. Don't touch my spaghetti.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Switch. Look at a little skin.
Life's funny.
She's petrified.
I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do I do?
What about
fucking android?
Now I just have to
choke.
Wait.
Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. They're never sad. They're so fucking perfect. They ruin my fucking life.
The graphics are great.
You dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off.
No.
You stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking account! It's all your fault.
Who daddy knows?
It's all your fucking fault!
Child abuse? What the fuck?
Get back here.
Leave her alone.
Come back here? Come back here right now! I know it's her fault. I'm gonna teach her. I'm gonna teach her a good fucking lesson.
Good girl, you're welcome to.
That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
I don't want to move, but I do want to move because I want to look after her.
No!
He's like, should I do it? Oh, I don't know.
Shit, I'm like, oh, I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough.
Yeah. Oh my god. Right, well, I've done it now. I've done it now. I want to save Alice. I'm gonna die of anxiety.
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want?
Look, my heart is pounding.
What are you gonna do?
Please
don't
kill
me. Is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that. What? Oh my god, he's bleeding. That was traumatic. Oh my god, my heart is pounding. Oh my god, and breathe. Fucking hell, that's mad. Oh my god. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. That was literally heart stopping. My whole body has just gone into meltdown mode and I didn't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to kill off a character in like the first four playthroughs. Like, no. I don't want to do that. What the hell? But if you've enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll see you all in part 5. Bye!